We pay the second highest auto insurance rates in the country because we have a flawed legal climate that's been broken for decades.
Jeff Beimfort goes in depth with this three-part series to break down why drivers are forced to pay so much and what's being proposed to bring costs down. Tonight at 6.